squad. We have reports of another felony suspect in the area. However, current target is still the primary priority.